I dream each night. You say you love me and you hold me tight. But when I awake, you're out of sight. Oh, darn, that dream. Darn your lips, darn your eyes, they lift me high above the starry skies. Then I tumble out of mind of mine, it can't understand that you don't care. Just to change the mood I'm in, I'd welcome a nice old nightmare. Darn that dream. Bless it too. Without that dream, I never would have you. But it haunts me and it won't come true. Oh, darn that dream. Without that dream, I never would have you. But it haunts me and it won't come true. Oh, darn that.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome tonight's MC, a former Dress for Success Stepping Out in Style model and WTHR Sunrise anchor, Julia Moffitt.
I didn't know I was going to get one of my favorite songs. I would have strutted. I would have walked the runway and everything. Thank you very much, you guys. I appreciate it. This is my 11th year. Yes, I am aging right before you every year. I guess it's better than the alternative, so I won't complain. Thank you so much for being here. We so appreciate it. We know a Friday night, you're giving up football games and cheer practice and soccer games and dinner with your husband or your wife, and we so appreciate it. And I was reminded tonight when I was talking to one of the firefighters that's here. As you know, Indianapolis firefighters have volunteered their time here all of the years that we've been here. Yes. A big thank you to those men and women. 14 years ago tonight was a very different night in our world. As you all know, 343 firefighters lost their life. You know, it's hard to think about, but what they do is work in our community and bring people together and are uplifting, and that's what you're doing here tonight. So we so appreciate your support. This wonderful organization of Dress for Success could not do it without you. So a big round of applause to you and our audience before we get things kicked off here tonight. You know, earlier I was also reflecting on what Barb was saying about Dress for Success and this great organization serving more than 12,300 women. I mean, imagine each of those women, the lives that they touch, And because of your efforts and all of the volunteers' efforts, in fact, 550 volunteers contributing more than 9,000 of their own hours in volunteer time to make sure all of those women have successful futures in our community. And I think we all know that bettering our community betters everyone's lives. And so what we are doing here tonight and what we do year-round at Dress for Success is empowering women and empowering our community. And it's just amazing what we can all do together and when we put our minds together, and that's what we're doing. And it takes so many supporters as well to make this event possible, to make this organization possible. So we want to thanks especially some of our corporate sponsors and partners. And you're going to look in your programs. We certainly hope you'll take time to look through those and look at these organizations that are right here in your communities and in your neighborhoods and know that those are people that are big supporters. And is anybody looking at my diamonds, by the way? Yeah, I've got security detail right backstage, by the way. And once they told me how much I'm wearing, none of it mine, obviously. I need security detail. Mark Ehrenstam has been a fabulous supporter. All of his designs, by the way, and he decks me out every year. Don't worry, I get it. They frisk me the minute I walk backstage and take it all off of me. They don't really, but anyway, you know what I mean. So thank you to Mark Ehrenstam, and we'll be hearing more about his contributions to this great organization. So who won in the diamond dig tonight, by the way? Yeah! Some pretty nice stuff, by the way. Oh, I saw the sparklers from here. Is that on your wrist? Oh, that's all right. That's paid for. All right. Well, anyway, so that's been a great part of this evening. And again, all thanks to Mark Ehrenstam. So thank you very much. So we also want to thank a few other corporate sponsors. Beetle Financial Consulting sponsored our cocktail reception. That's right. Elaine Beetle. Thank you so very much. We so appreciate it. Elaine, by the way, a wonderful supporter in this community and has done great work. You'll see her weekdays on Channel 13 at noon, too, by the way, with her financial advice. Just a little plug there. And Elaine is also a past model, so we so thank you for your support of this wonderful organization. So thank you, Elaine. A big round of applause for Elaine. So I don't know if maybe you're a first-timer, you might not know that it was in 2012 that we actually moved Stepping Out in Style to Friday night to kind of offer a little bit of extended fun of the festivities with an after-party, and it meant I got to stay and actually enjoy myself, too. So